know what? Someone told me they saw rats.
Have you ever tried to run away from school?
Hopkins! Very well, young squire.
Huh?
How are you, young man? Can I offer you a highball?
Yeah, sure.
Actually, maybe you're a little young. Better keep this out of harm's way.
Are you gonna be all right, sir?
It's that pompous-ass Patrick. He's bad-mouthing me all around the staff room.
Why?
He keeps calling me a drunk. Says that I am irresponsible. He's trying to get me fired. He's trying to turn Miss Phillips against me.
Well, sir, when people say bad things about what I do, I like to prove them wrong.
Really? How? By showing a nobler side of yourself? Rising above it?
No, not exactly. I like to show that they massively underestimated the force that they were dealing with. And then really give them something to complain about.
The treacherous Machiavelli. I love it.
Good. Me too.
You don't have any style.
I've got
English,
you in my sights.
Music and art classes weren't mandatory.
We need, like, snack.
I said I'd do it. Oh, hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Pete.
Yo, Jimmy! I'm over here! Give me five, dude!
No.
Yeah, well, cat. Looks like your homies took care of some lames for us.
What are you talking about?
Don't get fresh with your homies.
Can you please talk normally?
This is my normal style of rapping, bro.
All right, enough. What's my quest?
Ah, right. Salutations, Sir James. It seems my clever brethren have taken control of the funhouse at the carnival.
Well done. All that education and now you run a funhouse? Genius.
You simple-minded, noble foot soldier. The football team is going to be there this afternoon. You could really cause them some problems.
Okay, explain it to me on our way over.
There's not much to explain. Just access the control rooms through the maintenance doors. Then do your thing.
Cool.
Moonwalk, oh,
thank you. nervous bowels!
Stop! Come on, fuckbag! I can take it!
Come on, Charlie!
Don't get up!
Shut up, baby!
Jimmy, the jock's taking over! You gotta get us out of here!
Me!
Your task is complete, brave knight.
You can count on Jimmy.
Well, sir, when people say bad things about what I do, I like to prove them wrong.
Really? How? By showing a nobler side of yourself? Rising above it?
No, not exactly. I like to show that they massively underestimated the force that they were dealing with, and then really give them something to complain about.
Ah, the treacherous Machiavel! I love it!
Good. Me too.
Very well, young squire.
Huh?
How are you, young man? Can I offer you a highball?
You don't have any style.
I've got you in my sights.
Music and art classes weren't mandatory.
We need, like, snack.
Yeah, sure.
Actually, maybe you're a little young. Better keep this out of harm's way.
Are you gonna be all right, sir?
It's that pompous-ass Patrick. He's bad-mouthing me all around the staff room.
Why?
He keeps calling me a drunk. Says that I am irresponsible. He's trying to get me fired. He's trying to turn Miss Phillips against me.